In this video tutorial, I will show you a quick fix for NA numeric data conversion error in PowerBI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.